So here's my solution for rivers where there's mainly just walking access, like the Carbon. Just have a simple bike rack here on the back with some PVC pole holders. I'm just putting them on with hose clamps. And then cutting a slit for the reel to rest into.